A chilled iced coffee is all you need for a good evening. So let's start making. I'll be taking a glass of chilled milk, some sugar, and 2 packets of instant coffee. And some garnishes as per you like. Some chocolate shavings, some cocoa powder or chocolate syrup. So let's begin. Here I'm taking a blender. I will add the coffee packets, 2 packets full. And I'll add sugar, about 3 teaspoons, or you can adjust according to your sweetness. Along with that, I will add some ice cubes because it's cold coffee. It needs to be chilled. And all of the milk. And now it's time to churn. So let's blend it. I will be blending it for a nice 5 minutes so that it's frothy, thick and yummy. It's time to serve now. I'm going to be just serving it in a tall glass with some cocoa powder dusting, some chocolate shavings and some chocolate syrup over it. Enjoy a sip of cold coffee and happy evening.